Hey, what's going on, guys and girls? Alcoholic Phoenix here, and welcome back to episode number 38 of my Modern Warfare Remastered Road to Commander series. We are playing TDM on Shipment. That dude came rolling around the corner with gun drawn, bullets flying. Ah, I wanted to drop shot. Yeah, he's got a grenade primed. I'm a fucking stupid. Honestly surprised we didn't get a kill. Don't you dare get behind me, teammate. You fucking idiot. Alright, here we go. We need to get up close and personal with this, though. Because we've only got a fucking deagle. Alrighty, let's stay on this side. Sorry, I'm not talking. Concentration levels are very high right here. Ah! Game ended before I was able to get it in. 19 and 5, I'll take that. Also got my silencer unlocked for my G36C, I believe. Ambush. Very average map to me, because a lot of people like to snipe on it, and I'm not one of those people, so... To me, I'm not really a fan, but... Definitely not the worst map in the game, which is good, I guess. Like, you can see the snipers already, the sniper bullets flying out the corner of my eye. My peripherals. I can see them. Hello, how you doing? I was around the corner, I do not accept that! I do not accept that as a death. That is bull shakalaka. Our UAV is online. Ra, are you gonna kill this man? He's gonna come around this way. Is his teammate want shum? He got around the back and flanked us and killed a couple of us. Alright. Friendly airstrike on the way. To be honest, the worst thing he could have done is lie down in the same spot where I could pick him off from a distance. I know that's a lot of people's natural reactions, but it's the worst reaction you can have in that situation, really. He didn't see me, did he? No, he didn't. If he doesn't get dropped by the heli.
UAV recon standing by. Our UAV is online. Enemy UAV is airborne.
Okay, they get a UAV up as well. I knew he was gonna come out firing.
Friendly airstrike on the way. Helicopter support standing by.
Nice. Went right on them. Dead.
Friendly chopper on the way. Enemy UAV.
Just sucks there's not six of them and there's only four. You know the only real disadvantage of using a silencer on this weapon is the very poor iron sight. Wow, that dude just got M16'd. I know, because I saw the bullets fly past me. Fuck. Oh, my heli's done shit all, really. Very disappointed in it, to be honest. Oh, he's dead. Has it even gotten a kill, this heli? Or are they all still hiding inside? Oh, and then they destroyed it. Well, that's fantastic, isn't it? That's just prime.
Enemy helicopter inbound.
Wow, okay. Then they get a heli? The fuck, dude? Fucking guy wouldn't stay still for 2 seconds! And then I fucking spawn into an M16 the second I get moved out of a building. I hate that shit.
Enemy UAV is airborne.
Oh, great. You know I'm here, motherfucker, don't you? There you are, asshole. Alright, it's gone. I was hoping that would miss me. The only thing I could do really was get in that damn corner. Did you have to come up here and draw attention to me, you dickhead? Like, I seriously hope this sniper gets a hemorrhoid. Fucking hate it. With a passion. Because he moves fucking like this while he snipes as well, which is even more fucking irritating. Hey. Oh, I couldn't get away from the almighty M16. The second that one burst hits me, I'm fucking dead. I don't know why I even tried. Should have stood there and took it like a man. Fuck you for sitting back there. About to say, that guy didn't get dropped from all those bullets, even with Juggernaut. I'd have been so pissed.
UAV recon standing by. Our UAV is online.
Gotcha. So you motherfucker. Chilling upstairs. He running around in that building. Sorry I had to bail out. My people needed me. Did you run up here, fucker? Zoom in over there. One out of it. And a hit marker for Jug. Goes big. Will be enough to give us the win, boys. We were down 59 to 52 at some point or something like that. It's a good start. Five kills up, six kills up, seven kills up, eight and done.
Hoorah! We
can we agree to this that we probably would have lost if I didn't get what I just got, like a 10 kill streak right at the end. I mean, they did have a guy on their team who went 1-15. Fucking wow. What is he, level 21? Ah. Okay, 3v4. We got the guy who went 1-15 on the enemy team. Always a positive.
We've taken the lead.
And he went straight to a spot where I could just pick him off. Ah, I tried to move out of the window. There was two there. Interesting. Shot him in the toes. One of us needs to get a UAV. Fuck, he was close. I don't understand how we can use the same weapon. We shoot at the same time, and I don't think I got one hit marker even though I was on him. And yet he killed me. Yeah, I see ya. Gonna take me on, bitch. Well, there's that statistic. I'm that one kill from Blake Light. Couldn't have just fixed my fucking aim. I know this iron sight is ass. Hugging the wall.
Our UAV is
on. They come flooding out of this spawn. What's this guy doing?
UAV recon standing by.
Hey! UAV leads to more UAVs. Might call this in, just in case I, just in case I get an airstrike, jokes, lol, I want to get out of vision. I'm sorry, I was a fair way away from that grenade. The fucking... Sometimes we forget how crazy powerful the nades were in COD 4. Don't we? Sup! How you doing?
Enemy UAV is airborne.
Can one of our teammates please get another UAV? Please. Oh, fuck me, I'm the statistic on this dickhead because of my aim. He's fucking ass, like, he's not good, and I'm fucking... I'm getting pissed. Yeah, back away. Fuck this gun, dude, I love it, but fuck this gun. Why? Why is this fuckhead able to kill me?
Enemy UAV is airborne.
That time I've got an excuse. I got fucking prone blocked by the wall, so I couldn't spin. But the other fucking times, my only excuse is I had shit aim. But fuck me! That idiot's got like 3 kills and I'm his only 3 kills. Okay, he's got 4. Shit. Oh, ooh, someone fell to the... Oh, terrible 0-5... Oh, 1-15 guy from last game. Oh, thanks, grenade. Alright, fuck this. I'm sorry, G36. Unless I use you without a silencer, you are just...
Enemy UAV is airborne.
Shithouse. I'm playing asshole. I am literally playing like shit. Push up. Get around the corner. Go. I mean, you still... Holy fuck, my aim. I've got 2 teammates looking at that bit. Looking at that bit of the wall. And I fucking die. They don't kill him. They're still there, and they still couldn't kill him. I ended up killing him. You shitting me? Sick. Someone touches that helicopter with 1 bullet, it will go down. Shoot the fucking heli! I have to do it. Of course I fucking do. Dickheads. You ever have those times where you just know you're a fucking moron? Oh, sick. It was in the second guy in there. Of course it was. Bit late, friend. I was not being that final statistic. No. That was one of the worst games I've played since I started recording this series. Shithouse. Absolutely shithouse. I'm so angry at myself for playing that badly. Unbelievable. Well, anyway, guys and girls, that is going to be the end of this episode. If you liked it, remember to leave a like. If you want to see more, hit that subscribe button. And I hope you all have a lovely day, all right? Peace.